I'm in the studio with Snuggle today. They're recording their new single, Flick It Up. And I've got the pleasure of spending the day with them in their studio. So, guys, tell me, how did you meet?
Well, I actually bumped into Adam. He was actually having a fight in a bar in Hooters. And I used to work there as a waiter. And we used to have a fight, I split up, got chatting to him, and just went from there, really.
So how long have you known each other?
I think about six months.
8 months.
Okay. I mean, I've known him for about a year and a half, but as a band, we've been together for about 8 months.
Yeah.
We've known him since he was standing.
Is he usually fashionably late then?
Yes, we can't.
You've seen him in Paris. One.
So, tell me, what do you guys like about each other or hate about each other?
Kiri is a tremendously irritating trick, just rolling the drumsticks. There's no need for it whatsoever.
Honestly, he will take an extra 3 to 4 takes every single song we ever record just to throw in a few tricks and make himself look a bit better.
Actually just annoyed me. It's not for the camera, it's showmanship. Showmanship. Where's the presence? When we have a live gig, where's your presence? There's no stage presence.
I'll tell you where the presence is. The presence is in the music, not in the image. So I'm more concentrating on how much, like, how I sound, not how I look.
If that was the case, then why do you bother playing gigs live? Maybe you could just listen to the CD.
Speaking of image, look at this. What are you doing?
Oh my god.
Sculpture.
Captain Charisma is here.
So up yourself.
Whatever.
Sounds like you'll get on quite well then.
We do. I mean, at the end of the day, like, we all agree on the fact that we are pretty much like the greatest band in the world at this time.
Oh yeah, no doubt about it.
Oh, I'm the greatest.
Who's producing the album?
Well, Rick Rubin tried contacting us and that. And obviously we didn't pick up.
We decided to do it ourselves. There's no bass amp in here.
Oh,
I'm
just using the
iBox.
There isn't
one. Just plug it straight into the room then. Right. Yeah, we're pretty technical minded, so we know our way around studio, really.
Yeah. I mean, what you see here is our own hard-earned money that's been put into this studio here, about £1 million. I mean, we would definitely not have spent that much money on a whole load of equipment if we didn't know how to use it.
Hopefully we'll see you in action as well later on.
I think we're going to play one of these singles.
Yeah, okay.
Might give you a copy at the end, yeah?
Yeah, that sounds good.
If you like.
Okay, well, thanks guys.